voice of the trumpets of the 60s counterculture. The guy who forced folk into bed with rock. Who donned makeup in the 70s and disappeared into a haze of substance abuse. Who emerged to find Jesus. Who was written off as a has-been by the end of the 80s. And who suddenly shifted gears, releasing some of the strongest music of his career beginning in the late 90s. Ladies and gentlemen, Colombian recording artist, Bob Dylan.
Thank you. like that.
Mama's in the factory, so you got no shoes.
bananas in the alley looking for the view. I'm in a kitchen with a Tombstone Blues.
Thank you. Thank you. somewhere else then.
Please. Oh, you were here first. You pushed in here, remember? We were here first since 7 o'clock.
You don't like the noise and you're down in the wrong place, bub.
Well, I could scream in your ear, too.
These guys were here for hours.
You wouldn't mind me screaming in your ear.
So whistling's a problem?
Yeah,
it
is.
Give me a drink. Jeez. Enjoy the show, man.
I'm trying to, but we're just asking you to...
Tell everybody else to be quiet, okay? The whole place is too noisy for you.
You're not whistling like that. The high end hurts your ears.
Thank you. in a silver spoon. At midnight the child's balloon eclipses both the sun and moon. I understand you look too soon. So this glass is crying. Suicide remarks are torn from the fool's gold mouth, is a hollow horn. Plays wasted words and proves the war. Ain't not busy being born, is he really dying? The patient lies down on the door. You better find yourself at war. Watch what a falls a penny roar. You feel a moment in life before. You discover that you need one more person for you. So if you're here, if you're here, I'll find some in your ear. It's all right now. I'm on this night. Small. Never seen in the eyes of those who call. Like all that shit begin to crawl. How they say don't hate nothing at all except a hatred. This illusion wasn't as good as bark. Even gods and for their bark. Make anything from toy guns and spark. The flesh coming past the glow in the dark. Easy to see without looking too far. Not much is really sacred. Teachers speak with little faith. Teachers teach you knowledge words. And need $100 blade. Who resides behind his gate? Even the president of the United States sometimes must have to stand naked. Thank you. as a tongue and swear. I'm sending to really care. Propaganda on this phony. Brand security blows the man's most bitterly, and then I think death's honesty won't fall upon him naturally. Life sometimes must get a little bit. My eyes cannot hit on my stuff. Graveyards, false bones, I scuff. That pettiness which plays so good. Walk upside down inside him, God. Take my looks to crash it on. Say, all right, I've had enough. What else can you show me? I'm on the dream to be seen. I'm gonna put my head in a guillotine. It's all right now. It's life and life only. the bones of a hotel. Society gathering, and the council from him, and his wife into trouble. As they rode him in custody, down to the station, and both Williams and Ziggler for first degree murder. And then you, philosophers, misplaced, and criticize all fear. Take the wag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Owns a tobacco farm of 600 acres, with which wealthy parents who provide and protect him, and now offers relations in the government of Berlin. Reacted to his deed with the shrug of his shoulders, and his tongue that was spreading, his tongue that was snarling. In a matter of minutes, all bitterness are broken. Philosophize mysteries and criticize all fears. Take the rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. And killed for no reason. And he had out strongly for penalty and repentance. Williams Isaiah with his 6 month sentence. Yes, and you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fear. Bury the rag deep in your face. Thank you. Thank you. It's hard. It's hard. It's hard. me mad at my young woman. Thank you. witness, I'm your mutineer. I was born to rock the boat. Some may sing for me. Thank you. Somebody out. You gotta wait a while. It can be an emergency. Once in a while. dark, too dark to see. And I feel like I'm knocking on the window's door. you, everybody. That was Charlie Sexton on the guitar. Charlie Sexton. Larry Campbell's on the playing on the other guitar. That's John Costelli on the drums. And Tony Garnier is on playing on bass guitar. Keep it real dark. players don't even go to school here. You know it's all you people.